have fun than marbles.
Whether it's little kids having fun or big kids having fun, everyone learns while playing at Marbles Kids Museum in Raleigh.
Everything is play-based and hands-on, minds-on, so everything in the museum you can touch, you can play with, you can explore.
He's learning about the grocery store and different professions, from firefighter to the ambulance.
Parents love bringing their kids as much as the kids love coming.
I love it. I love that they, in the banking area, they're looking at the dimes and the nickels and the quarters, and they're adding things up in their head, and they don't even know that they're doing it.
But the playing and learning just don't take place inside the downtown Raleigh Museum. As a nonprofit, Marbles also does work in the community.
We also have a variety of access programs and full circle programs. So those are our efforts and outreach to serve every member of the community, not just those that can afford the admission costs.
Those admission fees don't begin to cover the $2.5 million it costs to operate the museum every year. They do receive grants, but no state or federal funding. Despite that, it's one of the top 10 most visited tourist sites in North Carolina.
And like we do at the beginning of every month, today was the day we got to hand over a giant check to Marbles Kids Museum. $2,600 from us and our friends over at Allen Kelly Heating and Air going to the Marbles Kids Museum. They're going to use that for their Marbles Forward Fund, which is a fund that goes to keep everything working right at Marbles. If you all have ever been, you know the kids are rough on some of those learning experience toys. And so every once in a while, they need a little replenishment, and we are happy to send them that money that they can use to keep the museum in working order
going
forward.
That looked like a fun story for the big kid here.
Listen, it was, I had to do it, right?
Yeah.
But no.